through sixth hour are your kneeling swimming exercises. So basically what they are is modified swimming, and we do use this exercise a lot for those people that cannot lie on their belly, especially those that are pregnant. So your hands are going to be underneath the shoulders and your knees are going to be underneath the hips. Make sure that you're set up here for success. Otherwise, when you go to extend your arm and legs, it's going to be a mess. So elbows are pointing backwards, eyes are forward of the fingertips. Start off with just your arms. So lifting one arm off the mat, just to make sure that you're stable here and that your arm and legs are in the right position, and then bring that hand down. Then you take it to the other side, and then you lower. So what you're trying to do here is find your end range with your arm in flexion. If you take that arm too high and your pecs are tight, you're just going to cause tension into your neck. Now try your legs. Extend one leg back. Make sure that you keep the hips nice and square, like you've got two headlights on your hips pointing down, lower, and then the other side. And what makes this half of the body successful is if you think about stretching the quad, you'll automatically work the glutes without having to squeeze them. You can try it with arm and leg. Left arm, right leg, and down. Right arm, left leg, and down. And think about maybe pulling a band, a flex band apart from your fingertip to your toes. I'm going to give myself a big inhale here, maybe a slight extension and lower, and an inhale here and lower. Abs are nice and tight. Back and abs are working as a team. You're stretching the front body as you're working the back body. And those are some of my favorites. Those are your kneeling swimming exercises.